nearly a steal by Joey King. Up ahead, there's Malcolm Hill, and he lays it up and in. Still a lot of time left on that clock.